All right, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Baron Corbin to his feet using those ropes. Go for the zigzag. Shoves off. Oh, winding, winding with that slam. Ooh, I thought the ref almost got hit with that. I thought Dolph Ziggler was about to hit him, but whoa. Swinging around and around and around and around. And then look at this pin here. All that leverage onto his shoulders to kick out. Dolph Ziggler trying to get another victory over Baron Corbin. But that just took a lot out of him. Oh, we go taunting. Baron Corbin taunting.
When you're that good, this should be arrogant.
Oh, this could be it. Just the two. Into the corner with the split. Oh, into the corner with a combo of hands. Ow, face first. His neck snapped off of that. End of days. Ow, check on Dolph Ziggler. Make sure he's okay. Into the cover. It's over. Baron Corbin picks up the win, but Dolph Ziggler, I don't know. He might have sold it really well, but ow. His neck just looked like it just snapped off that top turnbuckle. Dolph Ziggler. Baron Corbin, if you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.